The spokesman for Bingham Engineering Company confirmed the report on...